Cole Bridges, the U.S. Army soldier from Stow, has been formally indicted by a federal grand jury for attempting to help ISIS. He is charged with attempting to provide material support to a terrorist organization and attempted murder of U.S. military service members. Bridges remains in custody of the U.S. Marshals.